And now, ladies and gentlemen, may I introduce Rowdy! Roddy!
Bird, he could be Mrs. Long John Silver in that skirt.
Unfortunate motorcycle accident temporarily sidelining the Hot Rod. Now this should be most interesting.
Everybody
looks calm, cool, and collected, doesn't he, Heenan?
Looks rich.
Well, yeah, so what? You think that makes him a better man because he's rich?
Oh, yeah.
Really?
Oh, money is important. You know that.
Well, well, well. If the Hot Rod isn't hurt, Piper, that just breaks my heart. Evil Knievel, you're not. And you'll be no help whatsoever to Virgil at WrestleMania.
Well, let me check this out now. So you're a millionaire, huh? Kind of ugly sucker, ain't you?
You should talk.
With a one-legged man, are you? Oh! Are we playing coy? I mean, you don't got nobody to wipe the sweat off your brow, do you anymore, huh? No, I'm not trying to be a smart aleck here, but I want to ask some questions. For instance,
he put them things in tape the older way. You don't care, huh? Getting a little angry there, aren't you? Oh, we wouldn't want that to happen because, you see, at WrestleMania 7, I'm going to be in the corner of Virgil, but I wasn't planning on doing anything anyway because I figured he can take care of business like you.
And you know what? He might just very well
and
do that.
And then a couple other things.
That's just a second. You never know, ever notice that? Tell me, if you're worth $1 million, man, how come you can't afford a back to that shirt?
I'll tell you what. I'm the kind of guy. If I'm your friend. And I'm the kind of guy that'll give you the shirt right off my back and think you're a millionaire. And obviously, that you. Come here, help me with this, millionaire. Help me with this. That's okay, I got it. Thanks a lot, millionaire. Why don't you just take this shirt? That way you'll have one that covers your back, too, from a pauper like me. We will save that shirt because I'm not a millionaire and I figure I wash it. I don't have to worry about it. But you could wipe the sweat off your brow with it. You can do that. You can even leave the cow doo-doo on your boots. The bottom line is you got a whole bunch of money and you got no friends and you're stuck in WrestleMania, ain't you?
You know something, Piper? There's one thing that you do better than anybody I've ever seen in my life, and that's run your big mouth. You're just like a woman. You look like a woman. You dress like a woman. You
because you run your big mouth before you think about what you're saying.
Well, then why don't you tell me what I'm saying?
What you've done, Piper, is you've taken poor Virgil and you've led him right to WrestleMania, giving him some kind of hope that he could actually win. And what you've done is you've led the lamb right to slaughter. Because that's what's going to happen to Virgil at WrestleMania 7, and you're going to have a ringside seat. Because you see, Piper, Virgil is nothing more than a gutter rat.
Oh, wait, oh. Let me get this straight. I know that was gutter rat, is that correct?
Right.
Good for you. Now, I know you're the kind of a guy, a real man, a stand-up man. Say this kind of thing to someone's face, too, wouldn't you?
You bet. He's a gutter rat that I took out of the gutter. I put clothes on his back.
Mm-hmm.
I put money in his pocket.
Mm-hmm.
I made him somebody. Mm-hmm. You understand that?
Yeah, I understand that you called him a gutter rat. And are you saying that he's a servant of yours?
Virgil was nothing more than a servant. You see, Virgil was so dumb, you'd have to lead Virgil in the direction of the corner in order for him to find it. Virgil only could respond to orders.
I like this. So let me get this.
Gotta listen to you at WrestleMania.
Let me get this straight now, because you're the kind of guy that would say this face to face. First of all, the guy's a gutter rat, right? Virgil! The guy's dumber than a fence post, right? No brain whatsoever. And
wait a minute, here he comes. Oh,
well,
this is a setup, McMahon. We're not too late
out here. Hi, Bird. This is Bird, my buddy. Listen, Bird. Buddy, we were just talking about you and Ted here. Ted. We were just figuring he wanted to say something right to your face like a man. And let me help you out with that. Go ahead and say the first thing that he is. What was it? Gutter rat! Gutter rat! That was it! I believe he called you a gutter rat! Now, what was that? What was that second thing? Dumb! Dumb, yes! He called it, so you're a gutter rat! And you're dumb! What was that third thing?
Hot Rod, I said something today. In 1 week, at WrestleMania 7, I'm going to kick your butt.